Our final selection is Variations on a Burgundian Carol, also known as Patapan. Patapan is a French carol in the Burgundian dialect from the Burgundy area of France, later adapted into English. It was written by Bernard de Lamoye and first published in 1720. The carol is told from the perspective of shepherds playing simple instruments, flutes and drums. We hope you enjoy the Symphonic Band's final selection, Variations on a Burgundian Carol. Thank you.